A snag in the plan to bring the Kings to new arena.
A consultant for the state says that complicated Cal Expo land swap deal is not a good idea. KCRA3's Danielle Lee is live at Cal Expo with why that plan is now getting a big thumbs down.
You know, consultants are now recommending that Cal Expo stay right here and use money from both the state fair and private business on the site to make ends meet. If the Cal Expo board accepts that recommendation, it is essentially going to destroy the convergence plan.
You may remember the Sacramento Convergence relies on this plan. The Kings move from their location in Natomas to a new sports and entertainment complex to be built at the current site of the downtown rail yards. That paves the way for Cal Expo and the home of the State Fair to move to the site where Arco Arena now stands. The Cal Expo site would be sold to a private developer and turned into a multi-use facility. Developers need all parties on board to finance it. KCRA 3 learned nearly 2 months ago that the Cal Expo board had serious concerns.
We only have one shot at this. We want to do it right. It's not a signal that we're looking at something different. It's not. It's just simply us following all of our opportunities.
Now consultants are advising the board do just that. This report says complying with the convergence plan would be a financial risk for the state fair. Consultants say the Arco Arena site is not suitable for the fair, even with upgrades. Consultants are suggesting the board instead slowly sell off some of their property and use the revenue to upgrade the fair. When KCRA 3 spoke to city officials in late July, they said the plan would not work without Cal Expo and that they had no plan B in place.
In response to that report, Mayor Kevin Johnson released this statement in part. He said, in regards to Cal Expo, I have said from the start that we would not work against each other, that a healthy Cal Expo is great for Sacramento. If Cal Expo's board decides on September 24th that the convergence plan is not in the state fair's best interest, I obviously will respect that decision. September 24th, as the mayor mentioned, is the date of the next board meeting, and the board will discuss this report at that time. Developers for the convergence plan were not available for comment. Reporting live in Sacramento, Danielle Lee, KCRA 319.